Canadian actress Kristen Lehman, who was born in New Westminster and grew up in Vancouver, has begun establishing herself in the United States after a relatively prosperous career north of the border. Lehman played a poker sharpie called Miami in the American TV series Tilt, an ESPN original set in Las Vegas professional gambling demimonde. Recently, the unconventional beauty took over the lead female role on the Fox crime drama Killer Instinct 2005 from Marguerite Moreau, who appeared in the pilot. In this series, she plays San Francisco police detective Marcy Hess, who teams up with a male detective, played by Johnny Messner, to solve bizarre crimes in the city known as Baghdad by the Bay, well known in her native Canada. Lehman's TV credits include Century City, 2004, Kevin Hill, 2004, Poltergeist, The Legacy, 1996, Strange World, 1999, and the miniseries Verdict in Blood, 2002. She's appeared in the films The Chronicles of Riddick, 2004, starring Vin Diesel and Judi Dench, The Way of the Gun, 2000, with James Caan and Benicio del Toro, Dog Park, 1998, with Luke Wilson and Natasha Henstridge and Alaska, 1996, with Thora Birch and Charlton Heston. She will appear in the soon-to-be-released film The Sentinel, 2006, with fellow Canadian Kiefer Sutherland. Lehman currently lives in Vancouver.